there. So for this problem, we are told to calculate the electric quadrupole moment of an uniform charge ellipsoid of revolution.